Hey everyone, welcome back and this is Satya from JavaBeam. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to install Google Chrome browser in your Windows 10 laptop or in desktop. To install Chrome, we need any other browser which is available in your machine. So in my laptop, I have browsers like Microsoft Edge or Internet Explorer, any of the browser, that is fine. If you have Mozilla or any other, that is also fine. Go to that browser and I'm searching for Google Chrome install. Okay, and here you can see multiple options. How can we install from the links? So I am clicking first link. From here you can see download option, like here download Chrome, and you can see here as well download Chrome option in top right, and in bottom also download Chrome. Any link you can click and it will take you to the download part. So let me click this one and start downloading Google Chrome and install. It is downloading. So let me go to that path. So my Google Chrome setup.exe file got downloaded into my downloads folder. I opened that download folder, and you need to just click this one exe file so that installation wizard will start and setup will be executed. I clicked this one, then confirm yes, and it will take some time. It is depends on your internet speed. If your internet speed is very low, then it will take some time, otherwise it will be very quick. It is getting downloaded, and this is almost final step. Nothing else, you can start using Google Chrome. Google Chrome shortcut in your desktop. So this is a Google Chrome desktop shortcut. Let me close this open window and open from shortcut. And also you can see Chrome in menu as well. This one, from here also you can start this one. So this is my Google Chrome browser, and from here you can start using and for your net surfing and for all other things. That's all for now. Thanks for watching, and please do subscribe my channel. Signing off.